by Wells. Clears Harvey. Harvey bowled over by Van Berlo on his knees when a hard ball.
To Douglas. Thompson's at full forward again. In a one-on-one again. Almost had it again. Wright feeds it out. Van Berlo! The captain delivers.
High ball. Spoil comes. How will it sit? Poor pleasure. Beautiful gift to Van Berlo. Van Berlo kicks the goal. It doesn't come much better than that.
Tough one to gather, but King does on the run. Delidio again. Vickery can't get there in time. Good effort, Van Berlo. Ball still alive. Now rolls out.
4.5 minutes to go. McKay, this is a high kick as well. Get under that one. They're tired kicks there. Comes down to Van Berlo. Van Berlo snaps and puts it through.
Everybody filling space for the Dogs. Smith has every Bulldog on the planet ahead of him, and he still finds a target. Van Berlo inside 50.
They have had trouble converting though. They need one to go through.
Kick. Just keeps getting better this game. There's one kick in it in the shadows of half time.
Out all right. McKay. Van Berlo! So Van Berlo comes in, but a big quarter for the Crows. Already with 4-2. Decisive turn.
He's about 75 metres out, Bastanac. 10 possessions in the opening turn. Not sure that's the spot for it. That goes Van Berlo.
Still at the right time and hit that lead up, which they weren't able to do in the first quarter.
Absolutely, that's a great grab.